And now for the lyric pieces by Edvard Grieg.
Thank you.
song really lives up to its name, doesn't it?
Yes.